Oops. On my way to Yorba Park to meet Fazi, or Fazi, I'm not sure how to pronounce it. One of my friends on Strava was supposed to meet him here at like 10:30. Yorba Park. I drop back sometimes, so, and sometimes like if I go around you, it's not because I'm trying to race you, it's because I put the record like this and I get you guys as I'm going by and stuff like that. With, so you want to say hi to anybody?
Hi everybody.
Yeah, how do you, what is your name?
Fazi.
Okay, that's what I thought, and I was thinking, is it Fazi or Fazi? But okay, so you're the fast Fazi guy?
No, the fast Fazi, but you know,
okay,
the
slowest one. And then you're
Mike.
All right.
I'm the slow one.
You're the slow one?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You look fast. You got a fast bike.
Darius.
Oh, okay. Darius? Okay. All right. You're his friend on Strava. Okay. All right. Well, we'll just... Well, that was Fazi and his friends. They were faster than I expected. I thought we were going to do maybe like 16 miles an hour. But they're cranking pretty good, so I got working together an 18 average over 42 miles. Can't argue about that. That was a good ride. Yep, Fazi kicked it up quite a few times. Much stronger than I expected. I thought he was gonna just do a real easy pace, but he actually, how you doing? He actually did like an pretty good ride the whole way. So yeah, good ride. The guys he rode with were strong, they hung tough. And Darius, another guy, I can't remember his name, but I'll find out when I get home. But yeah, good ride. I'm impressed. Had fun, good exercise. All right.
Possible. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days and the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine. Some time. There's something.